The reason I don't want it to overlap is because that'll make it, it'll melt the plastic and it will make the solder not stick to it as well. And it'll also create a big bulb that it's harder to slide the heat shrink over the top of.